Hello, Drive Radio fans. Richard Rush here today with my dad, John Rush, behind the camera. And we are going to take a long look at the 2015 Nissan Titan. And this is actually the Pro 4X model, which is essentially their off-road model. I'm not sure if Nissan would exactly say it's designed to compete with the Ram Rebel, the Ford Raptor. But in my opinion, in our opinion, it does just that. It has a lot of four-wheel off-road capabilities that not a lot of other standard 1500 half-ton trucks have with it. But let's take a quick look around. We'll show you some of the new features and then we'll take a quick drive. What's new for 2015, some of you might ask? Actually, not a whole lot. There's no more long wheelbase for this truck. They have a few upgraded door trim and some exterior option packages new to 2015. On the Pro 4X model, which is what this truck is, you get Rancho Shocks, unique 18-inch wheels, all-terrain tires, which we just showed you, special bumpers, an exterior trim, locking rear differential, lower final drive ratio, heavy-duty skid plates, heavy-duty battery, auto headlights, unique instruments on the inside, and as well as you get that nice 5-inch display on the interior of this. This is the crew cab model. It does come in a king cab, which is actually the half door, so you have the doors that open the opposite way. So that is what this model is. This bed is the 5'7" bed, which for some of you, if you're used to driving the 6.5-foot bed or right around in that area, this is a little bit different getting used to. We have several of those longer bed trucks, and it was actually nice, a pleasant surprise to drive a truck that has a little bit shorter of a wheelbase. Let me show you one thing real quick on the rear portion of the Nissan Titan. It's a little utility box right here. You do have to have the keys. So you just open up right here, you turn it, and it automatically pops open. And it has a little bit of shelving here so you can put some tools, whatever you might need in here, tackle box. And what's nice is you just have to close it, and it's closed. You don't have to worry about locking it when the truck's locking it, or leaving it unlocked, anything like that. So very nice feature here. And overall, really did enjoy this and what Nissan has done here in terms of the Pro 4X with giving you that little extra options. But with that, let's take a quick drive. We'll come back and we'll go through the interior, and then I'll give you my opinion of the 2015 Nissan Titan Pro 4X. All right, fans, we're here for the driving portion of the 2015 Nissan Titan. Real quick before we get going, I'd like to show you a cool feature we like. A lot of truck companies actually have the capability of moving this rear window, whether it be manually or electronically. And so a lot of them slide to the left or to the right. Well, Nissan has done something where it actually drops all the way down, similar to that of a competitor to the Toyota 4Runner. It's a great feature, especially if you have the windows open and the front windows. It gives you nice airflow throughout the cabin. And if you need to, want to just pop it up, again, just bring it right up like that. And it's very, very clever, very easy to use and easy to operate. So as my dad, John, hops in here and we get ready to drive, I'll put my seatbelt on so we don't have an annoying dinging noise here. Real quick, we'll go over the kind of infotainment system. It doesn't have a dual climate in here, just a normal climate. It does have a nice storage here for, let's say, sunglasses. You wanted to store your sunglasses here. You also do have a lot of different storage compartments up here in the front. Sunglasses up here, and if you want to store any other information, notepads, whatever it might be up there, very easy to do there as well. In terms of the infotainment system, I don't want to say it's typical, but it is. It's what Nissan has done. It is very easy to use, simple. You have your physical buttons here. Actually, my fiance was commenting on the need for her car still, even with technology today. She's pretty technologically in tune to be able to operate things manually, which you can do here. Steering wheel controls are pretty standard. You don't have any of the adaptive cruise or blind spot monitoring, but again, not a huge issue. This is not a necessarily luxurious truck in terms of that it's designed to go off-road. But do you have the rear view camera here? No grid lines, something that people are concerned with. One thing I will note on a truck is if you did have a hitch or a towing capabilities on this truck, you could see it right here. You could back up and use this camera to back up by yourself, which is a nice feature. But as we take a quick drive here, this is a five-gear transmission. It gives you the capability of actually going to fourth, third, two, or one, all from right from here, from the gear selector. We'll go back up into drive mode. And this truck does have a nice 5.6 liter V8, 317 horsepower engine in it. And some people are gonna complain there's no V6 engine option for the 2015 Nissan Titan. Some people are gonna say, well, I want that V6 option. You know what? You may need it, especially for fuel economy, but for this truck, what it's designed to do, go off-road and haul, this V8 works honestly amazing. The acceleration, as we kind of get down to the valley here of this hill, I'll show you, the acceleration and towing capabilities of this truck, I have no doubts about it. Would have no issues towing this up the mountains, towing this at wherever you might need to go, and again, we'll slow down here and get it on, and then this car just, or this truck, I should say, just runs well. I don't know how else to say it. The V8 works very, very well. It runs efficiently, runs smoothly. You don't have very aggressive gear shift, which is very nice, but overall, really is a good truck. One last note I'll mention before we head back and walk you through the kind of the bed portion of this truck. Very easy to read and easy to use system in terms of the instrumentation that's used, as also the knobs. It's not a very confusing system, very simple yet very elegant in the way Nissan has put this together. But again, this is the driving portion of the 2015 Nissan Titan. Let's head back and I'll take you through the interior. All right, everyone, we're back from the driving portion, and I encourage you, get off road, especially with a vehicle such as a truck. Get your family in the car. Take this car out, or not this car, I should say, take this truck out and experience everything that it has. But here we're on the rear portion, or the bed portion of the 2015 Nissan Titan. Something I'll point out, does have the nice soft bed drop down to where you don't have to worry about it. I was actually putting some stuff in it the other day, and instead of having to set it down, you can just pull that open. You will notice, again, Nissan has their rail system right here on both sides. They have their cargo management system. They call it their Utila X system. This right here is actually an added option for this car, or for this truck, I should say. $370, actually, I'm gonna make sure I get this correct. $370 gives you this extension, along with some underseat storage, which we'll show you here in just a second. And this is actually a really nice feature, being able to extend the bed just a little bit, but you also have the knowledge and the, I guess, comfort of knowing it's not gonna go anywhere. And one thing I forgot to mention, which my dad, John, actually pointed out, is you can actually adjust this extendable cargo system any way you would like. So if we just loosen it here real quick, you can actually see, I can kind of do it easier. We could actually push it all the way to the front if we wanted to do that. And then if we wanted to, so if you can go right here, and we'll just leave it undone real quick. If you wanted to go right here and you wanted to sandwich something between the bed, or the tailgate, I should say, in this system, you can do that. And as you can see, we can go all the way back with it. We can just continually go back, tighten it down. Let me see if I can find mine right here. Exactly. And then now you have this nice little area where maybe you have a package, whatever you need, it's not going to go anywhere. All right, fans, we're going to hop in the rear seat here of the 2015 Nissan Titan. Nice little handle here to step into it. And it is a little bit of a step up, but nothing that's insurmountable by any means. Plenty of leg room here. This seat is not quite all the way back, pretty close. This is actually a power passenger seat, but as you can see, I got a full foot of room here, at least. You do have some nice vents back here. You have a power outlet right here, full three prong there. You have another power outlet in the form of a cigarette lighter, and you do have a cup holder right there, so very, very nice. Very nice roomy middle seat, and again, you can pull this down, and oh, you have more cup holders as well. So in terms of functionality, very nice. One thing I will point out right here is you do have, you have a lot of these kind of sunglass holder type of pockets, that sort of thing. I know that there's a capability of putting a rear entertainment system on these trucks, so that's what this is designed for. You'll notice right here, you do have leather right here, leather on the door a little bit as well, some soft touch. You have a plastic key. The door lock is down here in terms of opening it. Very, very simple to do. You have some more side pocket storage, or door storage, I should say. But as we hop out, as we like to do, very easy to get in and out of this truck, very simple. One thing I do want to show you, which we mentioned, pull this lever, lift up, and you have your under seat storage. This is, again, part of that $370 option we mentioned. You can actually store, gives you pockets, I guess you can say, to store different tools, items, whatever you might need in here in order to do so. All right, fans, we're here on the front seat portion of the 2015 Nissan Titan. Gonna give you a quick walkthrough. We went over the infotainment system during the driving portion. Notice right here, nice big glove box. You can open up, store whatever you might need in there. Doesn't have the secondary one, and not a huge issue, just something to be mindful of. As you go along, you can see you do have nice, the cup holders here. It does have an insert, by the way, which is really, really nice. And one thing about this, which is a good time to say it, this is a very durable truck. No other way to say it. They've done a lot of things to help maximize the durability in terms of, I don't know about you, but sometimes you might spill a pop, water, whatever it is, and you want to pull this out and be able to clean it instead of having to get in there with wipes. Sure, just pull it out, stick it in the sink, rinse it off, and you're good to go. Nice cell phone holder here. You do have heated front seats. Your locking rear differential is right here. Your tow mode, and along with your outlet, being able to activate that. You have some nice storage here in the center console area. Definitely nice deep glove box. You do have the USB and the auxiliary port right there. Nice rubberized center here as well. You can see the Pro 4X stitching right there. Very nice feature. One thing we will say about this car, and Dad, is if you want to show them the door, some people are going to say it has a very plasticky feel. It's not quite as luxurious as some of the other trucks in this segment, some of the other half-ton pickups. What I would say is, the beauty is in the eye of the beholder. If you're looking to get rugged, go off-road, get muddy, get dirty, and want something that's easy to clean. As we were mentioning, the very versatile nature of this truck. If you're wanting to get off-road, we were actually just talking just a second ago. If you're wanting to get off-road, you're not worried about the luxurious features in terms of how soft the ride is, how quiet the cab is, because we'll be honest, there's other trucks that have quieter cabs and softer rides. But this truck off-road, very hard to beat. You have a very nice durable leather, very nice durable plastic, easy to clean, easy to take care of. So definitely a Nissan, two thumbs up from us on that one. Actually, that's a good segue into, let me give you my opinion of the 2015 Nissan Titan. All right, fans, here's my opinion of the 2015 Nissan Titan Pro 4X. Some of the pros, the durability, and actually one of the lines, and I don't have my sheet of paper here, if you're looking for the most one of the most durable trucks in its class, and yet you're willing to sacrifice some of those luxury features, this may be the truck for you. In terms of the all-terrain tires, the locking differential, the spray-in bed liner, the nice, rugged, durable feel of the interior, you're going to be hard-pressed to find another truck to compete with it, to be honest with you, in terms of giving you that durability. Some downsides, the price, $46,000, you're right up there kind of competing with those luxury trucks, and also fuel economy. You're going to be right at that 14 miles per gallon mark, but at the same time, if you're looking to go off-road, tow with this truck, that nice, the V8 in this truck works amazingly well, I will say that. So who do we recommend this car for? Anyone who's looking for an adventure, looking to get off-road, test this truck out, test its capabilities, this may be the truck for you. And if you're interested in it, head to your local Nissan dealer and tell them that Richard and John Rush from Driver Radio sent you. Hey everyone, thanks for tuning in to our latest video. We really appreciate you listening and watching, and we really do appreciate all the comments that you do have. If you'd like to learn more information, not only about this review, but our other car reviews that we've done, head to our website, www.drive-radio.com. Also head to our Facebook page, facebook.com/driveradio, and last but not least, where you can watch all of these other reviews, head to youtube.com/driveradio, all one word, or in the YouTube search bar, Drive Radio. We have a lot of other content on there, and we look forward to you heading there, again checking us out, leaving your comments. And if you're interested in any of these cars, head to your local dealer and tell them that John and Richard Rush from Drive Radio sent you. Thanks, and have a great day, night, and just enjoy yourselves. Thank you so much.